There's something in the air.
Hands Up is a student created, student performed, student directed performance.
Kind of giving me like a second family. And even when I came in grade 9, they really welcomed me and made us all feel very loved and together.
So teaching the grade 8s is a lot of fun. It almost feels like I'm passing the torch to them and like promoting the dance program, which is really good. It's a lot of fun. Woo.
The Handsword Dance Programs provides the opportunity for our dancers to create their own dances, which I truly believe is the heart of the dance program.
I just love the Hands Up show so much, how you get to create whatever you want. Obviously, oversighted by Handsworth, but you get to create whatever you want and put it on stage, and that's just like an awesome feeling.
We're all in the same community and we all have the same goal, and then we're having so much fun in preparations and then performing.
It's so much more than just like dancing. It's like a community and like a second family. And just like in the process of like getting ready for Hands Up, there's something that really drives you, and it's hard to explain, but it makes you really want to achieve a lot.
The students' level of engagement and commitment is amazing. For me to be able to support them through the creative process and to watch them grow as dancers, as choreographers, and as young people is truly a privilege.
The boys' mask dance, for me personally, is really important. It brings a lot to Hands Up in the performance. I choreographed it this year with my friend Cam Naderi. Just like others that I've graduated, I hope to graduate and see it live on when I come back to visit next year.
What's really exciting for me within the Hands Up process is watching students not only learn to express themselves, that kind of like creative expression through dance is something that's really powerful to watch the process of, but it's also great to watch students learn how to work together to create an image that is so much more and so much bigger than what just one person could do by themselves. So really watching students develop those teamwork skills and work together to build something really special and really beautiful that expresses who they are, where they are in this time and place.
Definitely stressful, but I love it a lot, and it always turns out worth it in the end once you see it on stage.
I'm just so very proud of the students, and I can't wait to be able to share with you what they have created this time around.